is a drop of water. Of course, you know that it's me and my magnifying glass on all those round sparkling glasses that make everything look 100 times bigger than it is. When Annie own takes on all of this and holds it to his eye and a look at a drop of water from the pond yonder, he sees about 1,000 wonderful creatures and are all the rice never discriminate in the water. But there they are, and it is no delousing. It almost looked like a great plate full of spiders dumping about in a ground. And how far they are they? Tear off each other's legs and arms and bodies before them baking. And yet the larmary and joyful in their way. Now there once was an old man Boone. All the people called Crabbly Grabbler, for that was his name. He always wanted the best of everything, and when he called, not many is also right, they did it by magic. He sat on day and held his magnifying glass to his eye and looked at a drop of water there had been take part of public by the deed, but that a creeping and grabbing was there. All the troughs of little creatures hoppers and sprant and tuggers and all other and at each other up. "That is horrible," said old Crabble Crabble. "Can on not person them to live in peace in quiet, so that each on many mind his own business?" And he saw them it over and over, but it would not do, and so he had recourse to magic. "I must give them color, that they may be send more pains," said he, and he poured something like a little drop of red wine into the drop of water, but its witches blood from the lobes of the ear, the fine skins at ninny pants a drop, and now the wonderful little creatures were pink all over. It looked like a whole town of next week, man. "What have you there?" asked another old magazine who had no name, and there was as looking down the magnifying glass. "If looked really like a great town reflected there, in which all the people were running about witching clothes. It was terrible, but it was still more terrible, so see how on best and pusher on there, and beat and hacker on tiger and maller him, so at the top were paler down, and so and the bottom were starting up upwards. Look, look, he's let go longer than mine, bah, away which it. There is one of who a little bridge. It bear a harsh harm, but it shall hurt him still more. And they hacker away at him, and they palant at him, and ate him up because of the little bridge. And there was all sitting as still as any little maiden, and with it on four place in Quenstance. But no, she had to come out, and the tigers and the end pallet her about and her up. "That's funny," said the magazine. "Yes, but what do you think it is?" said Crabble Crabble. "Can you find that out?" "Why, one can see that easily and die," said the other. "That's Paris or some other great city, for the they're all alike. It's a great city. It's a drop of bubble.